Sanjeeva was good at repairing electronic appliances at home from his childhood when they were out of order. Sanjeeva made a robot and presented it into the new innovators exhibition at school. For that he used only discarded materials and some electronic circuits. This was a good example to show the potential of Sanjeeva's future. Sanjeeva's passion towards electronics and circuits made Sanjeeva to go for a new experiment and refer a lot of reading material about this subject, and electronics was his whole world. Staying at home, Sanjeeva repaired electronic appliances and some machinery equipments. It was a good source of income for him. An instructor of technical college of his area enlightened Sanjeeva the necessity of having further education in electronics. Sanjeeva, who got the NVQ certificate level 4 in electronics, first heard the word of mechatronics from his instructor. From then onwards, Sanjeeva looked for information about mechatronics. It was a very broad subject than what he thought. Sanjeeva loved this subject and he was surprised about the opportunities in this field. By this time, he got to know about the diploma program in mechatronics at the Sri Lanka College of Technology, Maradana. Sanjeeva entered to a new subject area called mechatronics, which is comprised of electronics, mechanics, and computer science. It was a new path to a new world with a new competency. Sanjeeva's diploma program in mechatronics gave him an opportunity to go until the degree level. This diploma program is a competency-based training program which covers the National Vocational Qualification level 5 and 6. In order to enter for this diploma program, the prerequisite is the certificate level qualification in electronics, electrical or mechanical. It is full-time program and the duration of the course will be 2 years. Further strengthening the free education policy in Sri Lanka, the course is available to students completely free of charge. Moreover, there is a financial aid program which helps the students who have financial difficulties. We must consider why the Pioneer Diploma Program in Mechatronics is so significant. In order to start this program, both technical and financial support was given by the Japan Sri Lanka College of Technology Establishment Project, which was set up to strengthen technical education and training of Sri Lanka. The program is conducted according to the NVQ framework and competency-based training. Curriculum of this course has been made based on the skill standard, which was developed systematically considering the required competency levels to the industry. One important aspect of this was that both local and international requirement and trends were considered in the industry when its curriculum was developed. All the instructors of this program have been trained by Japanese experts in Japan, and they always keep close contacts with the industrial field. Therefore, students are able to find employment opportunities very easily.
Japanese government has donated us very sophisticated and expensive equipment for this course, which includes programmable logic controllers, microcontrollers, pneumatic, hydraulic and CNC machining. We have staff who has been trained in Japan and specialized in this field. They are experts in teaching by using their experience and exposure. Moreover, they have been engaged in this field a long time. Having said, let me tell you that we have overcome even matter of having skilled human resources.
Maintain a proper career guidance program is also absolutely a specific feature of this program. Infrastructure facilities provided by the Japan International Cooperation Agency, such as large modern laboratories, high-tech simulations of factory automations, well-trained human resources, lecture halls, and teaching materials take the quality of the course to a greater heights. These diplomates will be coming into the industry with more than expected level of requirements and with lot of competencies.
Initially, the staff is equipped to know the mechanical and electrical areas in production equipment and tooling for maintenance. Thereafter, pneumatics, hydraulics and electronics were introduced to enhance that knowledge. The total product, then we call as mechatronics, will enhance the ability of industry to work smoothly and develop the industry as well. Here in Sri Lanka, at the first time, this course on mechatronics was developed and now has reached to a standard that it could lead to a degree level. First time in Sri Lanka, Maradana College of Technology started this program, and that is a great help to the nation.
With the teamwork of Ministry of Vocational and Technical Training, Department of Technical Education and Training, Japan International Cooperation Agency and Japan Sri Lanka College of Technology Establishment Project have been gifted a vision of a bright future to Sri Lankan dynamic youth. This course offers not only jobs to students like Sanjeeva, but also it reflects the optimistic role of Sri Lanka in the process of globalization.